What's going on, YouTube? How y'all doing today? So, Tarp just came out. Finally, for the, you know, regular games. Not no PvP. They finally came out. And, I'm gonna give him a try as soon as I can last hit a minion. But if I gap, I'm not going to AD, I'm just going to take more AP. So,
I may be money.
I don't know what it's going to be. Alright, so let's see. His passive is Book Honor. That's pretty interesting. Let's see. His book has Empower Tarp's first ability to deal. Well, basic attacks, I mean, to deal 26 plus 1 base damage.
Truth is worth fighting.
Reduces spells to put up 1%.
Beauty is worth dying.
And attack increases the session. Oh, okay, cool. Alright, so let's see. It's Q, Starlight's Touch. 60 mana, 1 to 3 charges, whatever that means.
Let me make myself.
It's my game, playing with my girlfriend, so don't worry about it, guys. It's just, you know, a temporary game, see how it goes. I'll play a real game later, but right now, just seeing how this works. And let's see. Spend all charges to heal my downlight champions. For 20 plus 8 plus 1 per charge, 60 plus 23 plus 3 and 3 charges.
Easy on the eyes.
Interesting.
Don't I know?
Bravado empowered attacks reduces charge time by 5 additional seconds. Cool. Alright. Let's see. So what gives him charges? Oh, because that thing is a defense, I suppose. Tark spell cast from my champions. Target myself. Oh, hello. Hey, what does that do? Let me just beat this first. Stop it. Stop it. Stop kidding me. That's really interesting. Alright, you can stop now. Alright, let's see. Blesses an ally with Bastion and shields them 80% of their maximum health in 2.5 seconds. Bastion lasts to target choice. Okay, cool.
The mountain's mystery.
So you can choose who you have a target. Sweet. And choose this automatic kill, so no more target. Ah, 5 seconds cooldown for that, dude. It's so good. And I'm dead. No. No, last hit. Damn. Hey, let's get it. Whatever. Yeah, now that I got the ice pump down, I'm gonna make it work, bruh. Alright, so he needs defense to make his bonus damage work. So that gives him ability power. Oh, so if I get ability power and defense, it's gonna give me some extra stat damage. Sweet! So the same as always, but now even better. There she is. Being support. Alright, now that I got the rage play, we'll see how this works. Here I come! I'm coming to get you, puppy. Cherry popper. Here I come.
Human life is fleeting.
Oh, there you are. Coming. 2.35 attack speed. Oh, that's lovely.
This world's fragile beauty must be preserved.
Look at this. So take it and some of the attack speed. Ain't that lovely? I'm gonna go ahead and get the, what
just
is it?
As the mountain is eternal, so
this would have it in the room. Okay, still have slow happening right now. That way I can
that mountain. My greatest mentor.
Okay, just floats. Fly.
An ally has been slain.
I climbed Mount Tarp.
Lovely. Love Tarp, he's so awesome. Look at this attack speed, it's so silly. This one is great. Heal, my friend. Fight, my friend. does it all, my friend. Put on you now, girl. Stop. Don't you stop. Don't you stop. Okay, okay. I'm done with you.
Beauty.
I'm done with you. Why are my teammates so scared? Target's so awesome. How do you fight? That's cute. I'm Targ, bro. Skis. Thank you, bud. I'll take that. Pretty awesome. I think I'll go AD build instead of AP. That way I can go tanky and still get a maximum 2.0 to pop out attack speed. I think I like that. There it is. Sweet, I can do it. Now. I'm not worried about you, I got you. Nope. I could too. Maximum attack speed! Okay, Target's awesome. I like him. I'll play a real game with him later on with people and stuff, but for now you get this and I hope you enjoyed it. He's a fun character. I think I've had more fun with him since like Rek'Sai, I think. It's pretty funny. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you all later.